represents body, mind, and speech. Our body and mind, our body, mind, and speech will be both positive and negative. But what would we like, positive or negative? If you would like a positive body, mind, and speech, then the next syllable, next two syllables, Mani and Padme. Mani stands for compassion. Padme for wisdom. What is the wisdom? Wisdom is emptiness. And together, compassion and wisdom, or emptiness, makes the last syllable Om. In short, this is Om Mani Padme Hum. It encompasses the entire Buddhist philosophy, in fact. Om Mani Padme Hum. Om Mani Padme Hum. Look at your mind. Om Mani Padme Hum.